The rebel group led by Colonel Awil Said, Colonel Are, rejected the amnesty extended to them by President Musa Bihi. The spokesman of the group, Sakarie Nur Sajin, for the first time announced their dissatisfaction with the president's offer. Abdullahi Hassan with the details.
Sakarie Nur Sajin goes by the title of the spokesman of the rebel group led by Colonel Are. He was among the attendees of the meeting between President Bihi and the traditional leaders that were mediating between the government and the insurgent group. In that meeting last week, the president offered a pardon with immediate effect to all rebels except their leader, Colonel Are. Speaking to CBAtv afterward, the spokesman was defiant. He said the group did not request amnesty from the president and do not need one.
In fact, as one of the people, he said, I granted pardon. I announced that this pardon is meaningless to us and that no one has asked for it and there is no one that needs amnesty.
The self-proclaimed spokesman of the rebel group also slammed the president for allegedly rejecting the peace deal that the traditional leaders have reached with Colonel Are. Mr. Sakarie Nur Sajin said the president has disappointed and offended the traditional leaders. Abdullahi Hassan reporting for CBA, Hargeisa.